So what can we expect? Manny Pacquiao, Earl Spence. It's just a couple weeks away now.
Lots of action. Non-stop action.
Fight of the year. Two pound-for-pound fighters got... When is the last time you saw two fighters on a pound-for-pound going at it? It's been a long time since we saw a major fight like this.
Yeah.
Good thing it's early in the morning, not a lot of traffic, not a lot of people.
Mm-hmm.
How many years have you known Manny?
I've known him so many years, but I got closer to him through my friends after he fought Jeff Horn in Australia.
Wow, well, you got robbed. Jeff Horn, the best MMA fighter in boxing.
Yes, that's what I thought.
I saw Manny win that fight. Clearly, Jeff Horn was very dirty in that fight.
Yes.
He's a nice guy, Jeff. I know him personally, but come on.
Well,
he should have known that he didn't win that fight.
It seems that fight could have only been won by Senator Manny Pacquiao if he knocked Jeff Horn out. But it didn't happen,
well,
so.
He would have won if the judges were normal.
Yeah, in Australia.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
Hello, hello, hello. But that's good. So how do you feel about this fight? What's your prediction for Spence Pacquiao?
My prediction is it's going to be a close fight.
Mm-hmm.
And in this fight, the excitement is whether the young lion can outfight the icon that's in Manny Pacquiao. So if he can still do it, it will be a record-breaking endeavor in boxing. Because at his age, fighting the best of the best is not really common, you know.
No, 42 in boxing, yeah.
Yes. A lot of people expect him to go for lesser opponents.
And he would still sell, and it would still be interesting, and we would still watch. But
yes.
Ting, how, I know you're involved in boxing. You work with other fighters. Who do you work with besides that?
Right now?
In general, yeah.
I work with Shad and Senator Manny and other...
MP Promotion fighters, yeah?
Yes, and... MP Promotions works with almost all the promoters in the Philippines, like Sandman Promotion, Art Moniz Promotion, Hearthstone Promotion of Art Moniz, yeah. So Senator Manny and Sean gave us the help, all others in the Philippines, the Lourdes, yep.
That's really nice. So what do you think about Casimiro against Rigondeaux? What's your prediction?
Casimiro by knockout, on points, is going to be either way. Casimiro has the ability to knock out anyone if he connects.
He has a sick power.
Early, it's going to be an early fight if he...
Four-time champ in three divisions.
Yes, but the skills of Rigondeaux will give him problems.
Mm-hmm.
And I hope along the way, the Filipino pugilist in Casimiro will overcome all that skill and earn him the victory because he's defending the title. Of course, Filipinos, all of us, we cheer for Cuadronas.
And what about the four aces? But what do you say about Manny Pacquiao? Where do you put him in the history of boxing?
Oh, on the top. One or two on the top. Clearly, the record that he established has
only
never been
eight
done.
Division
and maybe will never be done by anyone.
Yeah.
Yes, on the top.
It's funny, he runs here in Los Angeles, and people's reaction, they can't believe it's Manny Pacquiao running. They just can't believe it.
You're running with the younger guys.
Yeah, keeping being faster than the younger guys. I said he's 24, not 42. He's just in
That's
a good
him.
Place. He's happy. This is the happiest I've ever seen him in 13 years. He's good. Like, he's in a good place, mentally, physically. They say a happy fighter, Ting, is a dangerous fighter.
A dangerous fighter. He knows how to be happy in any situation.
Yeah. And the camp's going great. There's only 2 weeks in L.A. and then it's Vegas.
Yes, sir.
It's exciting. Do you have anyone on the undercard?
We've got some Filipinos in the undercard, like Magsayo.
Mm-hmm.
They're under Coach Freddy and Coach Marvin.
Yeah.
And looking really good, too. So
him, and then John Dotto is on the undercard.
John Dotto's on the
He's 16-0.
Yes, and a couple other boxers are on the undercard, but their visa has not been issued because the embassy in Manila is... on lockdown.
Wow,
so
that sucks for them. That's terrible.
Yes,
the opportunity
yes.
of a lifetime to fight on a Manny card.
Yes,
to make Manny
that's
fans
Genesis beautiful. Lebranza, which you have seen him
yep.
in action.
Very talented,
times.
Yep.
Yeah, and then mentioned Astrolabio is also on the undercard, but both of them don't have their visas issued yet. Hopefully they get it issued. But
gotta hit up Gotta hit up President Joe Biden and say, Biden, come through, man. The fight's in 3 weeks. Don't laugh.
Yes, yes, yes.
You gotta go to your senator and congressman and make it happen.
That's true, though.